A popular Knoxville restaurant now back in business. We stopped by Cappuccino's on Kingston Pike earlier today as the Italian restaurant welcomed customers for the first time in several years. It's actually been open, we're told, for the past couple of weeks, but now managers, just now, they're saying they are feeling ready to kick things into high gear. And here's a sneak peek at what's on the menu.
We have a very good charcuterie board, arancini, calamari, have salad courses with Caesar, caprese, pasta courses, of course, you know, veal, pork, chicken for your entrees, and then fantastic desserts as well.
All right, I'm officially hungry. Cappuccino's shares the building, everyone, with its partner Copper Cellar in West Knoxville. Plenty of options for dinner this week. Really, that list goes on and on and on. And
Sounds so good.